2. All right, read that for me.
7 equals x plus 2.
Now, before we had x on the left side of the equal sign. Now, where is it?
On the right
side. On the right side. So does it matter if x is on the left side or the right side?
No.
I can still set up and solve for x, okay? So talk me through what you're going to do here.
We're going to use a green rod to place x.
All right, go ahead and place it on there. Okay. Mm-hmm. All right.
And then we're going to use 2 units to dignify, to represent.
Great. All right. And then what do you need on the left side of the equal sign?
7.
And why are you putting 7 over there?
Because there's a 7.
Yeah. Kind of, problem kind of tells us to do that, right? Mm-hmm. All right. So read this equation here.
7 equals x plus 2.
And then what have you shown with your math tools?
I've shown 7 units over here,
mm-hmm,
with the equal sign, and then 1 rod to represent x with 2.
Okay, so if you were reading that, would it be 7 equals x plus 2?
Yes.
Awesome. All right. Now I want you to isolate the variable. All right, isolate this variable. How are you going to do that?
I take the negatives and try to take these away.
Okay, and why do those negatives work out with us? What do we call those?
0 pairs.
Very good. All right, so go ahead and create your 0 pairs. Nice. Okay, and if you put 0 pairs on one side of the equal sign, what do you have to do to the other side?
Put 0 pairs on the other, mm-hmm, side.
Great. Okay, so now you're going to cancel your 0 pairs. So what is that going to look like?
We move them away.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and so you've solved for x now, so x equals what?
X equals 5 equals x.
5 equals x, or, mm-hmm, x equals 5. Can we say it both ways?
Yes.
Yeah, that's the cool thing about algebra. Do you want to go ahead and put in 5 for x to make sure we solve this equation correctly?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so what do you think? Besides your excitement with throwing the marker. So if we have 7 on this side of the equal sign, how many do we have on that side of the equal sign?
7.
Yeah. So yeah. 7 equals 7. Does that work out?
Yes.
Yeah. All right. So I liked how you solved for x equals 5. Mm-hmm. Very nice work today with your algebra tiles. Great job.